She has that dedication and the ability to connect with whichever child is in this school, and I think that's the important thing. It's in some ways she's kind of like a mother.
She is fiercely caring about her kids, and she calls them my kids.
She inspires me to be better and not always looking at the negative, but always look for the positive.
I see her as a big inspiration of what I kind of want to be in the future.
She just never gave up on us. She was always there no matter what.
I think with Dodie in our school, with our kids, they know they're loved by her.
Growing up, nobody ever taught us our cultural traditions, and for Dodie to bring it in to the school was really amazing.
Traditional teachings of the First Nations people of Turtle Island, that's what I love to share with our students, and that helps them become who they are. The most important part of that is caring and being kind.